could be happening. All I know is I put as much time and effort into training them for release as possible. What happens afterwards, just pray that it works out for them.
Okay.
So the car's down there behind that log. Kind of acting from that picture. Anyway, I'll go pay her a small amount for doing that, and then we'll do it one more time. All right, here we go. Take two.
Good
at it. Oh my God. And no matter how good I get at driving that car, which I'm terrible at, you can never really replicate how a jackrabbit runs. So the learning curve after she learns this is still a few months of training before I think she'll be ready for jackrabbit. Getting started. Got a good thing.